Alright. In continuing with Duke Nukem Forever, I've now entered the underground, as they say. Let's see what this involves. Again, like in the last video, I'm very tired. Oh! I'm sinking. Okay. Ah, there we go. In the last video, I am still very much tired. Even though it's like the end of the day already, I've just got done mowing the lawn, and yeah, I'm just tired from that. What does this dead body have? A rail gun, don't really need the pipe bomb. Okay. Guess I have to be careful because I'm guessing there are enemies down here. Don't be surprised if there's a whole ton of them. Okay. Now, as far as I'm concerned, the main objective right now is to turn off the generators. I'm guessing, are these things? I don't know. I guess not one of them is all funked up with alien stuff. Okay, can I get around that stuff? Okay. It looks like I have to go this way. Okay, guard. Oh good, I could use a break. I think I'll stick with the Devastator for a while. Alright, where am I supposed to go next? Not that way, apparently. Yeah, I don't... Wait. Okay, then. Seriously, I am not liking that sound. Okay, good. The sound went away. Okay, go that way. What's up here? What the... Okay. One way to stop it, to throw a couple of large toolboxes in there. Even though... There's another toolbox for safe measure in case that thing decides to start back up again. You're not supposed to go that way, but I'm guessing I gotta go this way. Alright. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Alright, well, I thought for sure this room was completely flooded or something. Guess not. Man, I hate this branching path stuff. Let's see what's up the ladder. I'm not sure what way I'm supposed to go here. Okay, it's just a freezer up here. Alright. Can I make that jump? No, I can't. Ow. Hopefully there's an EDF box somewhere around here. Yeah, I really don't know. Like right now, I'm just trying to get my ego boosted up as much as I can. It looks like I'm supposed to go with that. The camera focus. I haven't really been looking at the camera screen itself. Sure hope the rest of the video was okay.